We are in New York, where the Woodstock Festival has ended earlier today. More than 350 people, mostly youngers, have come here to celebrate music and peace. The great rock and roll artists we are on the stage over the weekend. This was on the great music event in the three world. That's all of now. It's the live report from New York City.
Thank you so much.